Fuck yes. Oh, I'm sweaty. Welcome to the stage, Gabby over here. She will join us with percussion and some vocals. Halfway part. Take some water. Ask how you guys are doing. You know, everything that you see in like a Broadway. Just kidding, I've never been to a Broadway show, I don't know.
I'll take you!
Oh! I was fishing for that. Thank you. You all gotta follow Sean on this one.
Karaoke time with Dutcher. Thank you. Hey, Mom. My mom's up there.
Where is she?
Erica, clapping.
Oh,
Cassie.
Oh, way back there. You got the nosebleeds, Mom. What's up with that, Sean?
Just kidding. Hi, Cassie.
Mom, is that you? This next song made us super famous. Just kidding, we played it on late night, so we're super famous now. This one's called Something Good. next song. We don't really play live very often. But I need some lyrics to help me out here. Deep Tracks by Tetsuya. What are we doing next? Right now that we didn't play last night, so to all those people, right? Who was here last night? Hell yeah. We all camped here tonight, the last night, didn't we? Yep, that's what we did. This next one's called Love Secret. This next song is really fun to play. Even when I'm sweaty, you are so sweet. Alright, let's do this game. soon again. We listen to you when you guys write us like a little bit hurt comments.
Why don't you put it away? You put it, everyone put it away. You can fuck.
It's like a jealous boyfriend and girlfriend. It's really cute. Anyway. Oh, okay. We'll see you next time. Thank you guys.
We'll be right back.
gave wine to a minor. You didn't think we were done, did you? Well, neither did we. All we did was just exercise up the fucking stairs and down. So we didn't even trick you. I don't know where my microphone stand is. I probably need that for the next song. Somewhere over there. Could you give it to me, Eugene? Thank you, man.
We'll be right back.
But you guys are too fucking great as a crowd. And we're gonna play one more. And I think you guys know what song it is. It's for only four rowdy crowds. We only pull it out for rowdy fucking crowds like you guys. We got Los Angeles in the house. We got Los Angeles on the stage. We got Los Angeles as inspiration. Did I just sound like fucking, oh my god, I was gonna call somebody out and I'm not gonna do it. It's shit that we talk about on fucking rehearsal and we don't do that here. What, you said I was gonna sound like Bono? It's about inspiration. No, I was not gonna say Bono. I do not hate on him, but somebody else that I think, ugh, I'm not gonna fuck! They know who I'm talking about. Some people here might know them because it is LA, so I can't say. Speaking of LA, this band is from LA, we are from LA.
Cross it! Thank you.